up now. See if I can adjust something here. A new email shown here. Hello, this is my email address. The owner gave me yours. If you find anything about the synthesis, please let me know as soon as possible. You can also email me if you'd like, if chat if you'd like, but try keeping things PG, PG-13 at worst.
Oh, wow.
She's wanting some light sexting.
Light sexting.
Yeah, I guess I can have her as a phone background now, if I want.
Mm-hmm.
But I'd rather keep everybody uncomfortable with the kissing going on
here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Okay, I've got to talk to my sister to fucking synthesize some stuff. What do you want?
Brother.
Synthesis.
Got it.
Fuse. I got my mouse up there. Weapons. Actually, I need to
good luck.
See how some of these weapons look. Out of my way. Sword looks like that. High quality wooden sword. It's darker. Doesn't even look like a wooden sword. Poster. Literally a piece of fucking rolled up poster. Okay. Fucking guns. So, should I have a poster as a weapon?
Sure, do it.
Hmm.
Could be anything in there.
Could be. I'm beating him with it. Okay.
Ooh, I'm not sure if it's your strongest weapon or not.
What?
I suppose.
It's not, but I can synthesize the bat with it to make it more powerful than the bat.
Okay.
Which is why it's... Because it's basically just looks... So, wait a minute. Oh, it needs to be, I think it needs to actually be, like, decent.
Hmm.
So maybe that's not a good idea. We'll stick with the bat for now. Maybe we'll find,
got it.
We can fuse some clothes. None of this is really good. I need to find some high quality clothes or something. I'll re-equip the bat. Sell some stuff.
Got it.
Stuff that's not sword based, so like the gun monitor. A soccer ball. Gold, 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 gold! Card out of gold!
What?
That's the description for the soccer ball.
Oh my god, what?
Gold! Whenever they score in soccer.
It's ridiculous. I like that's cutting itself off.
Yeah.
I'm not even spelling it right, actually.
Yeah. These are really hugely good upgrades here. Except for the fan, maybe. It's not bad. Let's see, by four. Eh, not good enough.
Good luck.
Out of my way! Out of my way! Just pushing her around her room. Alright, so now we're with Toko here. We're gonna go to the main street. Oh, and also save when we get there. Oh, can't save just yet.
Sure are a lot of people here. I wonder if Ren's appearance got leaked or something.
She tweeted it.
I mean, there's always a lot of people here, but a good chunk of this crowd looks to be of the diehard fan variety.
We're late. We need glow sticks and fans, stat.
That might be a bit much for a surprise concert. But then again, looks like a ton of other people have the same idea. Of all the solo idols to hit the Akiba scene lately, Rin's the top-rated one, bar none. Her debut tour couldn't have gone better either. She's a national celebrity now, and I approve because she's awesome.
Well, okay then.
Still, this is a pretty big crowd. With this many people around, it wouldn't be hard at all for Synthesters to slip right in. Ooh, how about we try out Kasugai's app? Seems like the perfect opportunity. If there are any Synthesters here, they should be all distorted and staticky once we take their picture. Here, let me see your phone. Okay, so I just pick my target, press the button, and presto. Just like a digital camera, huh? And that's all it takes to see if someone's a normal person or a Synthester. I'm usually pretty clueless about technology, but this is so simple, even I can do it. Hey, check it out. They look pretty suspicious, right? All dressed to the nines in this heat. Come on, you try. Take their picture. But act casual about it, okay? Don't call attention to yourself.
Okay.
Ah, we got a hit. That's amazing. They're actually Synthesters.
Wait, we strike after the concert. No sooner.
Ugh, I know exactly how you feel. I really do.
Get another good side.
Now is not the time to hesitate. If this is the wrong call, well, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. But I want to help take these creeps down.
Grinja!
Oh, God.
I can't believe it. The rumors on Twitter were true.
Did you miss me, my dear little sheeplings?
Oh boy.
Our time is short, so I'll spare you the preamble and just borrow your ears. All I ask is 5 minutes of your time to present my newest song, Eternity of Earth.
I hate her already.
Crap, she started already. Guess we'd better wrap up this fight on the double.
Oh boy, we're gonna fight in the middle of the fucking street. Shit, what was I gonna do? I was gonna save, right? I didn't get a chance to. I better get out of here. You fucking bitch!
Come on.
Oh god, I gotta get out of here. Oh god, I did not mean to do that. Oh, fuck.
Let's do this.
Ah. Give me my shirt. Oh wow, that's a really, oh that's like drunk, yeah, drunken fist style boxing.
See you in a second.
It's a really violent.
Oh my god, you were punching her in the titties almost there.
It's not bad. Oh fuck. Let's go. My shirt. Okay. Stop it. Bomba. Jesus. Gut pushing him over and over is ridiculous.
You are out of control.
Ow! Nope. She said delicious while she tried to take my shirt off.
Oh my god.
There.
Okay.
I don't know, there's some, is there something I can do with the D-pad during this? I don't even know what. Crap, I'm being targeted. Oops, wrong one. Stuff while she's doing her stuff.
Okay.
Aluminum bat. Jeez. You fucking bitch. God. Move back a bit. Hey, guitar! Jam out on him.
What's going on? Was there a fight?
Damn, this isn't good. I mean, we won and all, but we really don't need this attention.
Thank you for being here with me today, everyone. Even if I did overexcite a few of you, I'll have more surprise shows in the future. Your adoration is always welcome.
Oh, oh my god, this is so rich! Jesus.
Rinchon, I love you!
Oh my god.
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh no.
God, these guys.
Until we meet again, my dear little sheeplings.
Sheeplings.
She was definitely looking right at us.
I'm really uncomfortable.
Mm-hmm. She's totally into you, Toko.
Huh? Why would she be into me? Anyway, we need to pull ourselves together. No harm done. Let's just head back to Mogra. We should let the others know that the app actually did come in handy. Huh? Speak of the devil, I just got an email from Pops. Kati's headed your way to do some shopping. Meet her along the side streets if you can. Well, I'm headed back to Mogra, but you can meet up with her and help her carry stuff. Have fun!
Over-anxious fanboy. Pitter. Rin's concert was god-tier. Mine heart left. 'Twas the right decision to forego mine cleaning duties.
Oh my god.
Cleaning duties? Law, what are you, a junior high student? Did she do her new song, Eternity of Earth? That's what she started with, but some super jerks got into a fight during it. And thus did the show end on the spot, but 'twas a rush while it lasted. If she'd done a second song, we all would have definitely just died. Like, I can't even... Really, though? Fighting at a concert? Was it someone from her here being creepy? As if I would go to such a shit concert. Hates Rin. Posts in Rin threads anyway. Okay, then, lol. Yeah, this is fucking Reddit here. Akiba sure
sounds
has
like
changed.
Cyan and Kristoff banter.
Yeah, weird, huh? Fucking Redditors.
No.
Have a fit if they heard that. Akiba sure has changed. There were never fights at idol shows back in the day. It wasn't just a couple of otaku either. It was a full-on brawl. And I guess it was started by members of the Akiba Freedom Fighters. Uh-oh. Seriously? That's weird. They don't usually cause trouble like that. Maybe they changed their MO? They were fighting some other group. Do you know who they were fighting against? Sorry, it was just people I've never seen before. Freedom Fighters tore the guy's clothes off and then ran away. Lavao, what the fuck? Who wants to tear off clothes off dudes? Whatever may be, Rin remains a goddess from on high. I doth await her next show. Pretty sure it's gonna get canceled. Hoi! Emergency summon. I have something very important I need to ask your advice on. JK, if I ever need your advice, I might as well just die on the spot. I do need to ask a favor, though, so come back to base right away. Okay, let's meet up. Pop asked me to buy some things. I'll be waiting at the side street to see here. Okay. I don't need to check that. Side missions. There's a lot of side missions. Can have Rin for the background.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So wait, if I can scan. Wait, actually gives the amount of defense on these things too.
That's pretty cool.
So if I was to start wrecking into this dude, cut it out. Wow, all these people are synthesters. Oh, thank you. Okay, let's see here. He's not happy about that. Back away for a sec.
Come on. Okay. Cut it out.
You're also fighting alone right now.
Yeah, I just noticed.
What do I do? Come on. Okay. Cut it out. Give me a break. Come on.
Okay.
Excuse me, just gonna run for a sec. Is it the consortium? That's the one, the nickname they gave me after I fucking crashed that concert. Christ. Okay, excuse me, just gonna walk away.
Oh my god. Okay. I didn't realize you could bat people away like that.
Oh, that big swing?
Yeah. It's awesome. Okay.
God damn. Okay.
Maybe you should run away.
I want to get this guy, this one guy.
Okay.
I got keep getting a heal though.
Come on.
Wrong person, Jesus. The one that's almost fucking nude. You fool!
Okay, let's go. Give me that!
Let's see what happens.
So I gotta love the lack of music.
Yeah. I guess in normal sections you might hear music, but this is just on the fucking street.
Yeah, but you think they could have had something.
Yeah. Ah, oh, you fucking dickheads. Leave me alone, please.
Come on.
Okay. Come on, dude, stop it.
No, you don't.
Oh, my pants!
Oh, no!
Well, they're not good pants, but I'm getting embarrassed about it all of a sudden.
Okay.
I need to run before they get my shirt, though. My shirt! Did I just die? How outrageous. Did I just die? Retry. If you retrieve a game, you can respawn right outside the area in which you were defeated. There are no penalties, so don't ever hesitate to retry as often as it takes to win. But... Did I lose my clothes? No, I still have my clothes. In fact, everything reset. So, like, even the Twitter and the email that I read. Well, that was a gigantic waste of time. That sucks.
Better go get some assistance.
Yeah, seriously. Fucking hell. Gotta go back to the fucking main house and get a partner to come with me. What's this guy? Where's the music at? Fucking hell.
I know, it's pretty bad.
I'll give you my thoughts on how each of the girls feels about you. Shizuku doesn't care about you much either way. Toko doesn't care much about... Lauren doesn't care about you much either way. Toko seems to like you the most. Patrol
okay,
together.
Let's go.
Come on. Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna be right back.
Okay.
Okay.
One.
Not you. Why do you keep going for her? There we go. Oh, there we go. Something from the boys.
Come on.
Hold up. Save, actually. Excuse me, out of my way. Excuse me.
Hey.
Let's see what we got here. They must be girls' clothes. Living as a plain man. Hey, how much money do I have? 26,000, yeah. Spin some of it. Wasn't I supposed to come here alone?
Welcome.
Hey, finally back.
Will that be all?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Did you get something to eat or something?
Yeah. So, what happened?
I had a long fight, and I beat a policewoman.
All right.
And a bunch of other people who joined in.
I see. Were you just testing out combat, or?
Welcome.
Yeah, a little bit. Let's see here.
Thank you very much.
I need to find like a weapon, a good weapon shop. I need a weapon.
Huh? Welcome.
Have one of those? Do water pistol is not meant for white t-shirts on hot girls, but hey, do what you gotta do. Disclaimer, do not do what you gotta do.
Wow.
Thank you very much.
That's not a bad shirt. I just need to upgrade it. Also, I think the pink stuff are women's clothes, not rare clothes.
Okay. I kind of almost said that last time, but I wasn't really sure.
But it says you are not yet able to wear this. As if to say you will be able to at some
point. Maybe you turn into a nice lady.
Maybe.
Cheese!
And crackers. Welcome. Hot guy cushion. A pillow.
What does that mean?
A pillow with an attractive anime man lovingly woven into it. Like, just a picture of him, though. No actual dude. When used, you feel a bit tougher within the area.
Oh my god.
Thank you very much.
A lot of... all that.
Welcome.
That's too much.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here we go. We got some strong things here. Cost a bit, though. Long sleep guide.
Thank you very much.
Let's see here, I'll save real quick. Just because I have a feeling stuff's about to go down. You're against violence, but you're a synthesis. Synthister. Synthister. You near fucking exit.
Get your dirty hands off!
Get your dirty hands off! Nope. Taking your fucking pants. Jesus. Take your headphones if you don't mind. Hey, hey, up. Kapow, right in the kisser. Nice, Toko.
So what is it that you're trying to do right now?
I was just fighting random synthesters, but I was seeing if they drop headphones, because I don't have a head item.
Right.
And that's extra me not getting a game over thing. Microphone, convenience store, exclusive dessert. That way. Nope, not that way. Where the first fight broke out? Right here? Did I miss any drops? No? Near? They didn't drop anything. Did they drop any jeans? No. Dropped. Okay. Nothing. I'm dealing with the synthister here, so... Hey, sup, synthister? What? My cover's blown? Oh, wow, you can just talk to him after you've That's figured funny. Him out. Or you can say, like, I'll be taking the clothes off your back.
Oh.
Camera angle. Because I'm near an exit.
Oh no.
Person we were fighting. So this gothic thing that started fighting us.
This gothic thing.
Wrong person. Stop. I don't think there's like a way to lock on to somebody. It just sort of does what it wants.
Yeah. That's one thing I was looking up is that people don't really praise the combat all that much.
I also need to look up, or see if I have any skills I haven't been using. Oh, God. Don't touch me! Oh, she didn't have anything else. Okay. Dead.
All right.
A lot of boys love fangirls. Let's see here. Did I get anything? Any headgear? Nope. The one headgear I ever got was one that I bought and got ripped off of me. Super cool. And I don't remember where that shop is even, so I could buy it. Because I have money to buy stuff.
Is there any way you can look at it on your map?
I think it might have been one of these shops around here. I think. Hello, this is a different shopkeeper. Bald Bull. Whether it be driving, working overtime, late night, mahjong, or overnight lines, this is a warrior's drink that makes something good happen within you. Okay. Pretty vague about this stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. All right.
Personal computer, main store. Headgear guide. Need one of these. Maybe two. Just so I can actually take items or headgear off of people. Let's see here. Headgear normal 32%. I guess if I get that up to 100, it's 100% of the time I'll take it off their head.
Wonderful.
I'm looking for a fucking headgear shop, so I don't have to rip it off of people's heads, but I guess I could just sell the stuff I get from these guys. I haven't been getting much but other than microphones and shit. I guess I could sell the microphones. All like the really low level shit.
Also, that girl has very tiny hands.
Very. Maybe I should just buy a bunch more of these headgear things. So I don't have to worry about fucking getting headgear. I wonder if me ripping headgear is actually leveling it up. I hope that's the case. It'd be nice. Yeah. And headgear normal 52%. Well, that means that's a 50-50 shot, right?
All right. All right.
So. Need something? I'll be taking those clothes off your back. Huh? How did you find out?
Let's go! Give me that!
Go with me!
One, two, three, four!
Let's go!
Stop going after her. That person that just showed up. Get away from her.
Get your dirty hands off me!
Go with me!
Let's go.
Give me that!
Stop!
Get your dirty hands off
me! Not bad.
And... Bye.
I'll take that.
Come on.
Get your dirty hands off of me.
I...
How outrageous.
Give me that.
Did I not get the headphones or anything? Nope. So is it still a 50-50 shot, or...? I'm confused.
And I'm pretty confused, too.
All right. Thanks. Wonderful.
You need something? Quickly.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Not bad.
I don't know if that's my character saying that or not.
Don't know.
Give me that, your dirty hands off me. Hold me.
Where'd he come from? Yeah. Always one apiece. Bye bye.
Give me that.
No.
Blood curdling or whatever. Battle mode, press start to begin. Oh, that's just something she says. Hey, how about, I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing something with her in the top right corner and that thing on the right?
I have no idea.
I think I'm missing. I forgot to look up to see if I have any skills that I'm not using. Your shorts, rare level has gone up. Okay, cool.
I just realized too that she doesn't have any panties on.
Who?
I mean, not panties.
Oh yeah, she got her fucking shorts ripped off. Yeah. I think she generates them back afterwards.
Okay, I was wondering how it works for your partners.
I think it's if it's their clothes, then yeah, they regenerate them. But if it's something you've given them to wear, then they won't get it back. Backing away like a piece of shit. back up, because she's gonna get us near the exit. Come on.
One, two, hands up! One, two, hands up!
I'll take that.
Whoa.
Give me that.
Give me the headphones, please. Now she keeps water pistols. There's a lot less people on this street now.
What happened to them all?
I don't know. I stripped all of them naked. No, not that. And a bunch of fucking useless weapons I can't use. Cell.
Hey, welcome back.
Hey. What did I have again? 1400.
All right.
Just gonna do that. Just keep getting this so I can fucking get some headgear. Fuck's sake.
No, he was just restarting the stream.
Yeah. All. I'd like to make him at least stay around the 2 hour range. Because I'm going to be uploading him to YouTube, and
right.
I don't want him to be too long on YouTube. Okay, none of these guys. Excuse me. Out of my way. That said 72%. That would say that there's a good chance of me actually getting the fucking headgear if I try to get him.
That's good. Hopefully you get him.
Assuming that that's how it works.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Okay, get away from the exit, please. Come on over.
Get your dirty hands off of me!
They're wondering how you, or what you think.
Oh, about the drunken fist? That's actually really funny.
Yeah.
It reminds me of, Jackie Chan movie, Drunken Master. Not that that's like the only instance of that, but it's remind me of it. Damn it! Still didn't get it.
It's just not meant to be.
Get your dirty hands off me! Hold me!
I'll take that!
Lady, where'd you come from?
Oh, get your dirty hands off of me!
Not bad.
Too slow.
I guess I'm really underpowered right now because I'm not doing as nearly as much damage as she is.
Maybe it's time to buy some stuff.
Yeah, I'm wondering if that's what I'm supposed to be doing. How much from that? She disappeared. Completely. I got all this other stuff I could sell for a ton of money. Experience booster, hot guy cushion.
I forgot about that.
I never bought it, I barely just found one.
Too bad it's not hot girl, right?
Yeah, too bad. But it wouldn't make me strong, make me weak. Just sell one of those. I found it anyway, I didn't buy it. Wrong one. Next thing.
They said just. I don't know when you're supposed to do this, just like I guess in the overworld, but they say try pressing Y. Unless you mean in a fight, I don't know.
In a fight, that's when you attack their head. And that's what I use to strip people.
Right, so I don't know what else Y would do.
Wait, what the fuck? I have 10,000, and these cost 3,500. Why can't I buy one? Unless they actually cost more than that. Have a fight. I think I was mashing Y before a fight, so,
thanks.
All this stuff wasn't showing up. Like, people's names and storefronts and stuff like that. I would like to know why the fuck... Now I see what happened. I had something selected. I'll select it and was doing that. I'm gonna get two of these, though.
Yeah, so what does it do outside of battle?
It makes, It just changes what shows up in the HUD.
Oh.
Like it can show me where shops are and stuff like that.
All right.
That better be all I need. Headgear normal 93%. God damn. Let's see if I can sell anything else.
I've been looking at the word, but not processing it. It says fundage. That's
yeah.
It's your funds. They call it fundage.
My fundage.
So stupid. Oh my god. This game is ridiculous.
Okay, hopefully that's enough. 93% to hopefully 100 with this. Max! Okay. This better fucking work then. One more battle with a dude with headphones on.
Yes!
Alright.
Huh?
Okay, that's not a... Out of my way!
Alright! Alright! Wonderful!
All of a sudden there are a bunch of dudes with headphones? Cool.
Don't worry about it too much for now. Just like
wonderful.
Continue in what you're trying to do, and maybe you'll come across somebody.
Yeah, but fucking, I was running into them nonstop here, and now all of a sudden, no. If I just run into one, then I have a headgear. Here we go. Was it my scan? Bad. As if this guy's headphones aren't considered a normal headgear. If they're like a rare.
Yeah.
Which they might be, because
if you can't get it up for this, you should just honestly continue.
Yeah. Yeah, no drops, so I'm gonna guess. Like headphones. I mean, it shows the grabby hand like I can get it. Let me actually look it up in the encyclopedia then. Show me. Did it freeze? Oh, there we go. You can listen to music while drowning out all exterior noise, but if you drink the falling jet, you might wind up drowning all exterior noise forever. So wait, did I get it or no? I did. Cool.
Oh, you actually got him?
Yeah, I don't remember picking him up.
Hmm.
Okay, I was confused there for a second. I was like, you better fucking have what I need. So that means that any other headgear I can find, I can synthesize onto.
Yes. I'll lose it and make sure
clothing.
You save.
Yeah, I'm gonna save now. And I spent way too much time here. And unfortunately, I think I need to stop streaming for the night, too.
Oh my god.
Whoops. Whoops.
I didn't strangle you.
I'll stream tomorrow, though. Alright, thanks for stopping by. And for those of you watching on YouTube, I'm sorry, unless you really enjoy... And if you came here for stripping, I did a lot of it. So, you're welcome. If you came for visual novel, At the start of the stream, I did a lot of that, so there's that. And if you came for a good mix of both, you were disappointed because I sat and did one thing for a while, and then I sat and did one thing, another thing for a while. And I, honestly, hey, before I forget, because this might be frustrating anybody that heard me mention it, I need to check my skills.
Just leave. That's it.
Equipment. Because, there's a specific skill I had. One was the... I don't know, like, she has that super move that does, like, a bunch of kicks and stuff, and then I have the move where I can strip multiple people in a row, but I'm wondering if there's anything else. Character coloring? What the fuck? Oh, no. Defaults. Can I go to defaults? There we go. Oh my gosh, you can change, like, the color options.
That's really
it's
weird.
Always sunny in Akihabara. Akihabara, manga life.
Oh wow.
Some just really fucked up colors to mess with the stream. Wait, that wasn't here. It was a visual editor. Presets.
You know, I think that kissing picture makes me uncomfortable because she's all shiny and shit. Like
her shoulder and her cheek?
Like, maybe because it looks so hentai-like, and it's just like...
Yeah.
Like, any moment... it's gonna be like dick sucking or something, I don't know.
Like, my guy, he's excited by that. Running with his... walking with his crotch covered. Anyway, I'm gonna stop dreaming. But wait a minute. Fuck. God damn it, I was about to do it again. Do I have any other skills?
Oh my god.
I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out right now. Records. I've been playing for 4 hours, 20 minutes total. Attributes. I mean, my base attack and base defense have gone up. I'm level 11. Where are skills located?
I thought I saw something earlier, but I don't know where it is.
Key items.
Like in the help section, maybe?
Maybe. Changing partners, your smartphone, record status, side missions, upgrading weapons, leveling up, defense, blocking counts, stripping, force strip, chain strip, cash strip, strip finisher, sorry, the police, stripping, visual editor.
Maybe you'll learn stuff later?
Maybe. I mean, that's possible too. I haven't been playing through the story that much. I could just not have things. Anyway, I'll look into it next time. Okay, save the game. Thanks for coming by. Bye-bye. For real this time.
The final goodbye.
The final goodbye. Bye-bye.